Because a lot of doctors are going to look at a lifter and say, it's just a stupid fucking meathead. And sometimes it's true, right? And a lot of the meatheads are going to look at the doctor and say, well, he doesn't know shit.
Stupid pencil.
You know, he doesn't know anything, right? So, and a lot of times, I mean, people just think they can go to the doctor and get written prescriptions for whatever it is. But there's a relationship that has to be built.